Hello everyone, this is Brandon with Silverback MMA, and I have to again, Asman, one of my clients, and yeah, thank you for helping me out again. So for this video, we're gonna do kind of going back to our games, MMA games, and it's little drills that we can do that are really, again, it comes down to they're fun, and there's a bit of a competition aspect to it, and it really helps us to develop our skills. This one has to do, I think 2 weeks ago we did the tag on the shoulders. This is essentially the same thing, just now we're using our feet. So the drill is, or the game is, we're going to be facing each other. We want to maintain a good kickboxing or striking stance the whole time. And first, there are kind of two stages to this. First stage is one person is going to be offense, the tagger, and it will be me. Other person will be the defense or the taggee, which will be Saman in this case. What I can do is I'm just trying to touch his leg with my foot. I can only go to the same side. So my right leg here can only go to touch his front leg. My left leg or left foot can only go to touch his back leg. And all he needs to do is just get his foot off the ground. Not check it, just get his foot off the ground before I touch him. And I'm simply trying to touch his leg or his foot when it's on the ground. So nice and slow, an example would be here where we're in our stance, I'm just going to touch. And he's just getting the proper leg off the ground before I touch it. And then, you know, when he's getting that, I can start to fake a little bit, back and forth. And all he's trying to do is pick that foot up. Okay, so it gets us recognizing, one, making sure we're in a good stance so we can get our legs up, because that equates to us striking with our leg or defending, and then making sure that we can develop our ability to read on what's coming. The next stage to that, making it a little bit more complicated, a little bit more maybe of an even game here, is we're both doing the same thing. So we're trying to tag our partner with their leg on the ground and also not get tagged by picking our feet up. So a nice and slow example of that, we're just going back and forth here. Again, we can kind of fake a little bit. We're just trying to touch, and again, they're not kicks, they're not checks, they're just touches. We're just playing tag, just trying to touch the feet, maintaining a good stance the whole time. Back and forth, something like that. And in a real situation, you can move around a little bit more. We're just staying here, just stay in the frame. One very common mistake I see with this is we're doing this. If Saman's trying to tag me, is when he goes to tag me, I'm just stepping back and getting out of the way. So that's not the, we're not trying to control distance in that way. I want to stay right in here, and so when he goes to tag me, my job is just pick my foot up. Nice and efficient, just get my foot up off the ground to read that, so we're staying here nice and engaged in range. So. Try that, you know, game out, that drill out. Let me know how it goes. If you have any other, you know, little games you've come up with, I'd love to hear about them. And yeah, again, thank you so much for helping me out with the video. And my name is Brandon Silverback MMA. Thanks for joining us this week.